there. It's Kurt with Kurt Tanner Motor Cars. Today we have on offer this 1974 MGB Roadster. It's finished in its original color of citron yellow, black interior, four-speed row-style wheels. And let's take a look at the mileage. What does the mileage say on this? It shows 10,253. I'm not sure if that's original or it's most likely been, it's probably 110,000. But we purchased this car recently from a lady in Florida, and it's quite a very nice little MGB. It's wearing very, very nice cosmetics on the car. Let's do a little walk around. So really good paint, really lovely chrome on this one. Excellent Vredestein tires on these really crisp, beautifully painted row style wheels. Body and paint, really good. Let's go around this slowly and we can have a good look at it. Not really any chips per se. I think there's a little tiny bit of touch up made. You can see there just near the gas cap, but bumpers are pretty decent. A little bit here of some, a little thinness of the chrome there, but really good lenses, lights, body moldings. Another set of that, another picture of those nice wheel set there. So this is quite a good little color. I like it. You're definitely, you're in a smaller sports car, and you're definitely going to get noticed out on the road. Nice bright color. Windshield on this car looks brand new to me. It's in excellent condition. Little tiny fine line there on the front of the hood, but not much. But no, really good glossy paint overall. Do another final walk around. I like these MGBs that come in and they're wearing these factory stainless mirrors. Really attractive. You can tell the car's kind of come from a good home and hasn't been badly messed with when it's got all these original mirrors in the correct original the original place that the factory fitted them. So really nice, pretty good gaps on this car. Let's take a look at the car's interior. So this is one of our nicer higher end MGBs. Great seats, amazingly still wearing a perfect dashboard. So no dash cap's been fitted on this car. This is the original, just excellent condition, complete dashboard assembly. It doesn't look new, but it is in new condition. So great center console, nice steering wheel, very nice set of seats that have been reupholstered and refoamed and new diaphragms. Really lovely new carpet kit. Really nice carpet kit on the car. Excellent top boot. I believe the top on this car is in good condition. We can take a look at the top in the still photos. In the trunk here, they've upgraded the trunk with a full carpet kit. That's a really good sign of the care it's had. Brand new thick quality black tonneau cover. There's a box here of some original spares that they've saved with the car. Lots of booklets. Oh, this is lovely here. So we've got a nice original manual. And then we have a super thick file here of all the receipts, maintenance work, spare parts. You can see here all this, all these MOS parts ordered. So yeah, you can see there they've really been taking care of this one. So yeah, this is a really nicely taken care of MGB from a lady owner. Let's take a look at the car's engine bay. Yeah, this is a good one here. If you're looking for a nice cosmetic mechanical MGB chrome bumpered car, it's here. So yeah, the engine bay is nicely detailed, all painted nice and correct body color. The engine's black, which is correct. It's got these high performance air cleaners fitted. Let me start this car up. I just took it for a drive, and it's very, very healthy mechanically. Lovely sounding engine. It's starts on the button. All the instruments are working nicely. Yeah, really good, healthy engine. Excellent door panels. Visors have been replaced. So yeah, really lovely mechanicals. Oh, let me just shut that. Yeah, so really lovely mechanicals on this one. Runs and drives great. And this is definitely one of our better MGs right now. So cosmetically really nice, mechanically great, super interior, fresh tires, restored road wheels, and quite a nice little color for the 70s is this citron yellow. So like I was saying, if you're going to be driving this out on the road, you're definitely going to be seen in traffic, so it's a pretty good safe little color here. But there you go, there's a quick walk around on our 1974 MGB Roadster, citron yellow, black interior, four speed row style wheels, black top, tonneau top boot. Excellent original car from a very good owner here. Lots of receipts, books, tools, jack. And it's for sale right now on our website, www.kurttannermotorcars.com. You can see me driving this preceding the video. Pretty nice, easy, crisp, tight driving MGB. And it's for sale right now.